After collecting responses from your survey in Google Forms, you can access the summary charts of responses in the Response tab. The charts will give you insights about your survey. However, you will notice that it lacks specific information because it only tells you how many of your participants chose a particular response. It doesn't tell you, for example, how many males or females chose a certain option, or what age groups or economic groups of your participants answered in a certain way. In other words, the chart does not show a cross-analysis or cross-tabulation of the data, but this can be achieved by using a pivot table. Click Go to View in Sheets icon. Highlight all data in the sheet. You may press Ctrl+A to do this. Choose Data menu and go to Pivot Table. A window will open and create a new sheet. A sheet will prepare your rows and columns for your cross-tabulation. The pivot editor will appear on the right side of your sheet. Choose rows and click Add. This will let you add the data you wish to analyze to your row. Usually, a category of the responses is used. In this case, I will choose sex because I wish to analyze the responses of males and females. Choose column and click Add to add the data you want to know about males and females. In this case, it is how often they access social media. Up until this point, we were just setting up the data to be analyzed. Now we add the values. Go to Values and click Add. Choose how often do you access social media. And upon clicking, all values for this question will now appear on the sheet. This is better expressed in percentage. To do that, go back to Values under the Show As drop-down. Instead of default, choose percent of row to show the frequency of males and females using social media. To make the chart, highlight the values for male and female. Do not include the 100% total because charts do not work that way. Go to the lower right and find Explore. This is a diamond star icon. Click and you will see a chart, but it might not be the one you like. So just click on Outside on any point of the sheet and a new chart will be created. Now we have a better chart with the male data in red and female data in blue. Drag this onto the worksheet. We can now have a chart to analyze our survey. Let's make another. This time, I want to know what social media accounts that certain age groups use. Again, we start by highlighting the data worksheet. Create new sheet. For rows, add age. For columns, choose what social media account do you have. Add values. Choose Show As percent of row. Highlight the values. Exclude the 100% total. Open Explore. Click outside the worksheet drag the table onto the worksheet. This pivot table is automatically saved in your Google Drive. You can also download a Microsoft Excel copy of the table.